What's up, guys? What's going on? I'm working on a sample rack. See how that goes from there. Shout outs to Epic for sending me this dope, basically a pack. Shit, a gang of samples from Paul Cabin and Frank Dukes. Shout out to Paul Cabin because all this shit is customly made from hand, so it's nothing like some Aretha Franklin or any such thing like such days or that. So I'm gonna go from crap. So I already got it laid out, so as you can see. And I'm gonna upgrade the equipment, get some screen recorders so y'all can see hand how things go from there. But yeah, I'm gonna straight for the sample shit. So I'm gonna go from there. And shout out to those two guys. Appreciate it. Fuck with Gross Speed. Nice shit from Etrua, how you say his name. Nice ass Gross Beat presets from his bank. Shout out to Wave Supply too, you know. I wanna keep it dirtyish, you know. Bring it like a trappish type sound, you know. EQ'd it up low mid. We go from there. I'm not all good to have Carly, so it works out. Alright, let me drop it in there. And the BPM is 120. Alright, I'm gonna add my I mix as I go, so it works out that way for me, so I can live out my sounds way better. Straight to the beat and the video won't be stupid long, so I can always break it down later. Right now I'm gonna just add what I gotta add. I'm gonna get straight to the point. I'm gonna make some really hot shit. Depending on how it all pans out, I add what I gotta add in between. Clearly, you know, comes to 808s, claps, snares, what's not, so it works out. So right now I'm gonna start with the clap, see how that goes. Thank you. that's in it, so it goes from there by. Alright, damn, I gotta find my shit. Damn, where were they? I can't remember where I had my high. Sounds that I have, so it's hard to look through most of these shits, bro. I'm gonna keep this shit very simple though. See how that goes. It's just hard to find majority of this stuff, and I've yet to organize like where I should put everything quickly so I can get to it faster. Sounds better for some really good shit, so I'm gonna go from there and pop it in. Thank you. I can add what I want. So I'm gonna try to see if this works out really well. Some assemble another one just in cool in here. Most likely added my own subs so I could go from there. We use the 40 subs, see how that goes. I EQ it some more so it won't over plaster all the shit. Shit better when you use Slice X. Go there and Edison the sample so you can just use it as a wave, make it way easier for you. Ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. dubstepped that. Control right click to cut out as fast as you want. I mean, shit, it's the best way. Cut that shit out real quick. Then you can use pattern tool. Cut that. Cut all your sounds. Cut that real quick. Bump that up a little bit more. That'll be straight. We'll be right back. throw this together real quick just to see how it worked out, and then experiment done. So I'll let it run one more time so you guys can fuck with it a little bit more. And you know, peace out, yo. Skate Bravo. See you guys later, boy. Peace. Woo.